second. Up, up the bird tower to the execution chamber, where we waits for who? The Grashnik. And then, through the drain and to the bridge. But what if Grashnik doesn't want to go? What choice would it have? What then? Hide in crate. Grashnik drives the cart. Bird rings the bell. Gate opens. And off we goes. Off! Off we goes! It's a good plan, my love. The key to the bird tower. But the candleman keeps all the keys in his room.
You're early.
We won't stay long.
Did he call for you already?
Gollum has a long list of things to do.
That bird is wild. It needs more punishment. Never be too gentle with beasts or slaves.
Perhaps Master wants to read a book in his library now. Nice library full of bookses. Oh, he wants needles against the pain.
Do you have more names for me? I don't recall having sent for you.
No names, Master. Good Master. We only wishes to help.
I only wish to help. How many times do I have to teach you? Shut up! You may leave. All I need today is solitude and peace of mind.
Must make him go away, leave the bird. But how? His nasty daughter, perhaps? The two of them always fights.
You worm, again. Why don't you find some place to go die?
Yes, precious. Let's leave nice woman alone and say nothing.
Ah, very well. What does father want this time?
Gollum doesn't know. He's a worm. Daughter should talk to master herself.
Why would I?
Sometimes fathers get suspicious when daughters do things behind their backs.
What did he say?
Do worms have ears? No, they don't. This worm must go now and look for a place to die.
No, you wait right here. I'll have some questions for you later.
That should keep him busy for a while.
Bird must fetch the keys for us.
Ah, locked. Master doesn't wish to be disturbed, does he? Yes, we shall be very quiet.
Such elegant draperies, Father. You always had good taste in foreign things. Or did Mother choose them?
Don't speak of her.
Such old fabric.
I need you to be patient. Have faith.
Yeah, little one.
I'm going to make up for everything.
Look at these patterns. Screaming of guilt and regret. Mother was a traitor, wasn't she? What would they say about her taste? Forgive me, that was...
Little one.
I worry about you, Father.
Worry?
Ah, don't listen to me.
No. I'd like to listen some more. You visited Snara yesterday. Why?
Sometimes a girl wants to make new friends.
Why can't you just trust me? I will make things right this time. I just need you to be patient.
I will not disturb you then.
No, please, stay. We barely spend time with each other anymore.
To train our birds some more.
You better. It's a wild one, but the black ones learn fast. Already.
will be very grateful when we save him from that burning light. It looks like.
The lever! Try the lever! Up there on the cage! Hey! Hey! Are you alive? You're alive! I can't believe we're alive! What were you even doing here? Did they send you up too? What now?
West! We must go west!
A friend behind, would we, Precious?
I don't know what to say, but we're not safe here, are we? What's our plan now?
There's a bridge on the other side, to the west, with carts and crates to hide in.
Sure this is such a good idea? A thing in my life.
Nasty Oxes just makes things up.
And now? This thing is shaky.
Grashnik can drive carts still, yes.
So, we do have a plan.
We always have a plan.
Huh? there is high up. I wonder why it's so high up.
Riddles in the desert.
Riddles are silly. But this broth stinks. You know what I really miss? This place. I hope you know what you're doing.
We knows. As long as we always sticks together.
But of course. You know what I really miss? Cinnamon.
What's cinnamon's precious?
Cinnamon. It's a spice. I used to be a spice merchant, you know?
Precious, is it our friend?
Oh, of course. I mean, that's a big, you know?
Yes.
I mean, if we really get out of here, in fact, shouldn't we first focus on this?
Focus, yes, let's focus.
Smeagol?
Good thing Smeagol saved Strong Desert Man.
What about you? Do you have family back home?
Rashnik wanted to focus, didn't it? Let's focus.
You're not mad at me, are you?
No, just focusing.
Quieter!
Want to see a tag or a pass?
That oak must have one.
Good bird, it found us.
Zuyaruhala, you're an optimist, aren't you?
Get on the cart.
Zuyaruhala. Hiya! Ah, these beasts.
Thank you.
Are you still in there? Say something!
Ghastly smell in here.
So, let's say we make it out of the tower. What then? We'll still be in the middle of Mordor, surrounded by mountains full of orcs.
Yes, how do we get out? There is a way, yes, of course, nice and dark, a tunnel.
Through the mountains? And orcs don't guard it?
No, no, not orcs, it's Spider's Cleft. That's the name, that's where we found the tunnel.
Spider's Cleft?
Just a name. No spiders then.
And no orcs? That sounds almost too good to be true.
Very good, yes. If nice desert man follows us, no orcs.
Check, Sally.
What?
Another checkpoint.
Hold back. Hold. Where are you going?
Just to the, ahead. Just.
Just what?
To the, because of the delivery that I have from the tower. To the gate.
Tower of Light?
Is there a problem?
Krayt has the mark.
Krayt has the mark. See? Krayt's not going that way.
But... I have orders to go to the gate.
Orders from the tower?
Yes.
On to the gate, then. But without this. Because this... is going down below.
Precious, don't breathe.
Let him pass.
Oh, this one's heavy.
Booker, new crate.
Corner.
Have fun, Booker.
Come on.
This one's a backbreaker.
Krashnik will wait. We saved him from the light.
But what if it catches him? Remember what the Candleman said, leave no witnesses. What if they catches the fat, slow Krashnik, if they hurts his hands with burning needles? Won't talk about spices then.
here. Is here, my love. Thank you.
a wide plain full of armies and ashes. How? Not with fat, clumsy desert man lagging behind. No, Grashnik. Higher up, perhaps. Smells of oxes. Must be cautious. We don't want to be back on that rack, do we? Not very nice, Precious, not nice. His voice asking questions.
Mustn't ask us.
Needles and pincers. Crack, crack.
No, no pincers. He knows we are lost.
No! No! No!
Fine.
Take this one. Take him now.
No! They are all crammed! Get under the cart! Under it! They are looking for us! Both of us! Together! You understand? I just got them to believe my story! Don't ruin my chances! You must find another way!
Krashnik must wait for us outside!
Of course!
I get the eyes, yeah? I get the eyes! Spot them first! If you fail, I take yours!
You like standing around? I always thought that horn meant search and capture. But you just stand there.
Yes, I stand here. So what?
Very calmly. There were no punishment or disobedience. Interesting thing to observe.
Return to your posts.
waiting for? Back to work!
Look, what's that cave up there?
Cave with rats, not to pansies. Perhaps they know some hold to flee the tower.
Some Sauron mercenary and a weird little gobbler.
Gobbler?
So they say.
other cards to hang on to. Just took our card and left.
We hate him.
We hate him. Gollum, Gollum, Gollum.
Ha ha ha!
We can make it. We can make it, Gollum. We can make it.
So you killed him?
Ever. He was our friend. Cruel light. It hurts our eyes.
Your only friend, I would imagine. What was his name?
Deagle.
And it was Deagle who found the ring?
No, it was ours. It was our birthday present. It was...
Another lie.
Old man must be careful. We have friends now. Strong friends, powerful friends, and they will not be nice like us. Not nice.
I have not traveled these many miles to listen to your lies. Look into the flame.
No, cruel spirit. It hurts us. We didn't kill him, my precious. He was our friend. It wasn't us, precious, not us. Oh, no.